I'm Brian from Syntex Technologies. You can contact me with this information. Please go to facebook.com/syntextechnologies and like my page. Thank you. In today's lesson, I'm going to share with you debit note in SQL accounting system. So we go to sales, debit note. Debit note is a transaction that you debit your customer. Normally, you may be left out an item in your invoice and you wish to increase back, but you do not want to edit the invoice, so you create a debit note. We go to new, key the customer name. If does happen is when you key in customer name, nothing come up, is because your column is bold at another column, is called currency or other set of company name. So what you need to do is click at your keyboard, tab key, tab, tab, then it will jump from column to column, so back to company name. So you type, it will come up. Same, go to your item. So select the item, select the quantity, save. Then you have your debit note and you can print out. As mentioned before, all of SQL accounting system document or report can be directly converted to PDF or other format. What you need to do is click at the print button, then print to file, select the document type and where you want to put, then okay, it will convert to PDF format. Then because SQL accounting system is a real-time system, this debit note will actually post it to your customer debit note automatically. It will become a account, so you can see it will become credit debit your customer. I'm Brian, you can contact me with this information. So remember, if you want to create a debit note in sales module, it will involve item. If the debit note does not involve item, you just want to charge extra to your customer, what you can do is skip the debit note in sales module directly to customer, create over here. So this is all for today. Thank you for your time. I'm Brian from Syntex Technologies.